Hi, this is Ben Cousins from EA. Today I'm going to show you a great new game called Lord of Ultima. Lord of Ultima is a browser-based strategy game. You can play it for free without any download or plugins. In Lord of Ultima, the player plays a young nobleman or woman who tries to build an empire and dominate the world of Caledonia. What I'm going to show you in this first video is how to build your own unique city. You start with just a humble village, but as you play, you unlock a massive 30 different building types to use in developing that village into a mighty capital for your empire. In Lord of Ultima, there are military and civil buildings. Towers, for instance, help you defend your city, while buildings like temples are needed to recruit special units like paladins. Civil buildings like woodcutters and iron mines are needed to gather resources. A marketplace or harbour enable you to trade with other players and collect taxes. As you build your city, it's important to put your buildings in the right location. Each city has a unique distribution of resources. Here, for example, is a nice place for a woodcutter. The bordering forest means the production of more wood. Buildings also support each other. Next to the woodcutters, we build a sawmill. This sawmill will increase the productivity of the woodcutters even more. Today I've shown you how to build your own unique city in Lord of Ultima. In the next video I'll show you how to expand your empire and how to defend it against attacks from other players with help from your allies.